Hello everybody. In this video I'm going to show you how to submit your speech assignment, your speech video, in Canvas. So the first step is to go to the assignment, which is in this case it's the technology demo, but this is pretty much the same method for all of your video speech assignments. So if you want to follow along, you can click on technology demo. And then what you're going to do is read the instructions. This is what you need to do for the speech, so while you're on camera. And then what I'm going to show you are the different ways to upload this assignment into Canvas. So there's three methods. The easiest method, in my opinion, is the first method, which is to record the video in Canvas using the media recorder. And why don't I just show you that one first? So when you're ready to do it, you click on Submit Assignment. And then if it doesn't show anything, you scroll down to the bottom and you'll see you have different options here. You have website URL, media, Dropbox, etc. What you're going to do for the media recorder is click on media and then click this button that says record/upload media. And right now you'll see it's opened up my webcam and I'm on the record media tab. What I can do at this point is just click start recording, look into the camera, and then record my speech. So I'll just do a little demo of that. So I'm going to click start recording. It gives me a countdown. Hello everybody, this is my speech. And then when you're done, you click the blue finish button. And if you're happy with the video, you click save. If you feel like you need to redo it, maybe your hair was messed up, you can click on start over and re-record the video. But for this demo, I'm fine with it, so I'm going to click on save. And you'll see that now it says ready to submit, click submit assignment button to finish. So I would click submit assignment and that's it. That's how I would do it. Let's say you want to do method two, which is if you recorded the video and you have it as a file on your phone or maybe on your computer. So to upload it using the media uploader, it's pretty easy. You just again click on the submit button, then media, and then you click again record/upload media. And this time, instead of using your webcam, you're going to click on this little tab that says upload media. And then it's going to ask you to select the file. Make sure you select video file. And that's going to open up everything on your computer, all of your files. You're going to navigate to where your file is. And here's my file right here. It's called myspeech.mov. I'm going to double click on it. And that's going to attach it here. And you can see I have to wait for it to upload. Depending on how big the file is, you might have to wait a little while. This one's only 68 megabytes, but if it's a longer speech, it can be quite a big file. Okay, so that took a good 45 seconds to a minute, and that was a really short video, so just keep that in mind. But again, once it's uploaded, you'll get this ready to submit message, and then you can click this blue submit assignment to finish submitting the video. So those are two different ways. That's method one and two. Method three is uploading your video to YouTube as an unlisted video and submitting the URL link. So how to do that is described here in this video, which is inside the assignment. I'm not going to get into those details, but once you have the link, you can submit the link by just clicking this submit button. And then instead of media, you're going to leave it on website URL. And then right where the box that says website URL is where you're going to paste the YouTube link. So you're going to copy the YouTube link, paste it in this box, and then click submit assignment. So those are the three ways you can do this assignment. Again, I recommend method one because it's a lot easier and you won't run into trouble if your file is too big. Thanks for watching.